So when you get cold on stage last year and not on stage?
Driving in the sun, looking out for number one. California, here we come, right back where we started from. Well, hustlers, grab your guns, your shadow weighs a ton. Driving down the 101. California, here we come, right back where we started from. California. Nothing's gonna stop me now. California, here we come, right back where we started from. A pedal to the floor, thinking of the war. Gotta get us to the show.
Does anybody, I know I asked, so I'm just putting it out there, I want to present tonight.
Everyone is talking about going green using bioremediation and natural methods, but there is such a void in realistic, cost-effective, and efficient proposals.
Autism is currently one of the fastest growing neurodevelopmental disorders, affecting 1 in 100 American children. In 2008, the total world energy consumption was roughly 478 times 10 to the 18 joules. 80 to 90% of this consumption was made from fossil fuels.
Polybutadiene does not biodegrade easily, which means it'll last longer in the body. And also this allows more time for the GPSCs to differentiate.
Epithelial ovarian cancer is the leading cause of death among all gynecologic malignancies.
Because if this trend continues, then at some point we will reach a point where we will no longer be able to use antibiotics to treat bacterial infections.
Because there's a great amount of collaboration between students to solve the world's problems.
It's been so cool seeing all the other projects here, people from all over the world.
Our time here has been really good. All the judges here are actually really nice, and they didn't ask us like really, really hard questions. And it was really cool because we had a judge that was from Egypt, and yeah, that was an interesting experience.
Yeah, we got to talk to people from a lot of different places, like people from Uruguay, South Korea. So that was really exciting. And all the judges are so excited about our project, which made us even more excited about it.
Once I looked around at all the projects and everything, I just thought it was really amazing how everyone from around the world is coming together to share their research.
So ICEF's been a lot of fun. We've been working really hard, constantly presenting for the NICEF people, especially us, Perth and Cal. It's been a lot of fun.
Everyone here is really nice, and I like seeing all the great projects. And it's been fun sharing our work with everyone. I hope to come back.
I've had a great time at ICEF. Had an amazing experience meeting so many people from all around the world. We've had a great time at the socials and with all the people, meeting them and seeing their projects and what everybody has been talking about.
Oh,
no one left, lying on the second story floorboards, and I'm sure they heard next door. But the bottles are hollow now, and there's room at the bottom, and I would take it all back if I could, but I won't. Sit back and get my palate wet, give me mentally prepared for the consequences of.